Utility companies and county extension offices may be able to suggest ways to conserve energy.